youth violence is going on in the streets. And every time our young people, every time that a murder takes place and young people are involved, they blow it up on television. And they make it look like all of our young people and crime is so out of control. Notice that the 3-4 mayoral candidates are all talking about public safety. More police, smart police. And what the heck does that mean? So I say to you, as I said two Sundays ago, do you think that they're gonna police Memorial and River Oaks like they're gonna police 3rd, 4th, 5th Ward, Sunnyside, South Park, A's home? Does anybody believe the officer friendly is gonna be in our neighborhood? And when I see 3 or 4 young people standing on the corner, do you think that they're gonna just walk with, hey, how are you? You doing good? You doing well in school? Are you on the football team? Let me say, what you doing on the corner? Get your behind off the corner. What you doing over here? Come over here. You got some ID? You got some warrants? What set you in? You in a gang? They'll take your picture, take a Polaroid of you, take a picture of you. Oh, you don't think I'm kidding, man. Okay. My job is just simply to be to deliver a clear message. That's it.